Light Show is a linear wipe that mixes glows, light spills, glints, distortions, and environmental effects to produce a huge variety of looks. Before we get started, be sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel to get FX Factory tutorials, pro video tips, and software and product reviews every week. I'm in Premiere Pro, but Light Show also works in After Effects, Final Cut Pro 10, and Motion as well. Light Show is available inside Premiere Pro as a filter and as a video transition. Both can be used with video clips and titles. Let's create a new title and use the Light Show filter to make it more exciting. Click the Browse Presets button to access a huge library of built-in presets. For every style, there is one preset designed for titles and one more designed for video clips. Because Light Show is applied to a title, I'll select one of the title presets. I like Acid Trip. Each feature of the effect can be easily customized. To control the shape and angle of the wipe, look for parameters under the Wipe group. By default, the effect reveals your title as it pans across. If I want the effect to hide the clip, I can switch the Clip Visibility parameter to Hide with Wipe. Also by default, the animation begins and ends with the clip. To customize this behavior, look under the Animation group. I can adjust the start and end parameters to set the beginning and end of the animation relative to the entire clip's length. When I set the end parameter to 50%, the animation is complete halfway into the clip. I can also set an exact start time and duration in seconds, independently of the clip's length on the timeline. For example, I can set the animation to start 2 seconds into the clip and last 1 second. You can also choose to animate via keyframes to fit more complex scenarios. Keyframe the single progress parameter to control the animation. More parameter groups are available to toggle rays of light, glow, and glint effects, and to customize their appearance. You can distort the title or video clip Light Show is applied to via a distortion. Here I'm selecting Bulge to enlarge the title as part of the animation. You can optionally scatter the light rays, glow, and glints to give the output an edgier appearance. As a final step, Light Show lets you combine the light spills with an environmental effect. Mixing your results with a force field, smoke clouds, or laser beams provides an additional chance to produce more vibrant results. The hundreds of presets included with Light Show are the best way to discover its potential. The same presets that work for titles are great for custom graphics. Let's animate the FX Factory logo on my timeline. When the graphic doesn't have the same dimensions and aspect ratio as your timeline, remember to nest inside a sequence before applying Light Show. Light Show defaults to interpreting the underlying media as a title, which works great for any graphic with an alpha channel. Let's select another title preset. I like Finding Nemo. When you apply the Light Show filter to a video clip, remember to set the clip type parameter to video. This allows Light Show to use a limited range of pixels as the source for the effect. Adjust the source luminance parameter to decide where the light rays, glow, and glints originate from. 0% corresponds to black, 100% corresponds to white. The source range parameter lets you control how wide the selection should be. The wider the range, the more lighter and darker pixels are included. Applying Light Show as a transition is just as easy. Drag the Light Show transition in between two clips. The transition defaults to interpreting the underlying media as a video. The same presets and features are available in the Light Show transition. Let's pick one of the presets designed for video. When you apply the transition between titles or graphics with an alpha channel, remember to switch the clip type to title. With its robust feature set and flexibility, Light Show is the easiest way to add light spills and glows to your titles, logos, and video clips in Final Cut Pro. Wide gamut support, environmental effects, and metal GPU acceleration give you a powerful plugin that you can try out today. FX Factory offers a huge selection of great effects, and if you don't have them yet, I suggest you go try them out at fxfactory.com.